Yo, so I was in Marks and Spencer's, yeah? Word on the street is Marks is censored, yeah? Here's what I heard. First metalhead, yeah? From Dope Burger. Thinks he can fucking rap. This bad man, man, Skanksy. He's on the mic right now. Let me take it from the top, let me set the scene. It's Humber Street Sesh, 2017. I'd had a great day, it had been a dream. Until I went to go and see that Marks MC. I went along to support an old friend who can't really rap, but we can all pretend. I didn't suspect I'd have a thing to defend, but now my story begins, and hear me out to the end. He shouts me out, says I should start a pit. I said, pass out the mic and I might consider it. And this is where Martin goes too far. Martin says that I ain't got bars. Meaning no, nothing's happening for Suki Headless Hangman. These days I prefer to set the bar for bars as far as a man can. It's a new star like Gangnam. I'm a one man went mill Wu-Tang. Far more bars than you found. So Marks, what you gonna do, man? Marks, what you gonna do, man? Marks, what you gonna do, man? Far more bars than you found. So Marks, what you gonna do, man? Marks, what you gonna do, man? Marks, what you gonna do, man? Think you need a new plan. So Marks, what you gonna do, man? Makes me laugh that I asked you for a feature. I school you on rhymes, yeah, I should become a teacher like what Nighty's boy did, except in reverse. Nah, I think I'll stick to rap because I can't be any worse than that. Don't you be using my real name on mic. From now on you're calling me Skanksy or Psych. And if that proposition's something that you don't like, well, you know how to chore me, so get on your bike. You go out on tour, mate, new city each night. Maybe I should do the same and show you how to do it right. I'm just setting things straight, I don't really wanna fight. You're a slice of my career, here is just a little bite. Meaning no, nothing's happening for Suki Headless Hangman. These days I prefer to set the bar for bars as far as a man can. It's a new style like Gangnam. I'm a one man went with Wu-Tang. Far more bars than you fam. So Marks, what you gonna do, man? Marks, what you gonna do, man? Marks, what you gonna do, man? Far more bars than you fam. So Marks, what you gonna do, man? Marks, what you gonna do, man? Marks, what you gonna do, man? I think you need a new plan. So Marks, what you gonna do, man? I show each other third and now you're acting like you're cheating. You got now on him and DJ, you got nothing on what they do. You rep low down for goals, but you're like years away from their crew. D's gave you a beat, but when it comes to bars, he serve you. Just like the way I serve the bar at the Adelphi. Keeping music alive, keeping this city scene healthy. Whilst you go up to Manchester, what, trying to get wealthy? And now you're back in Hull, screaming, everyone please help me. You know, not for real with all this bitching. We go way back, you played in my kitchen. Starting pits when no one was listening. Still every single one had titching. Don't want drama, don't want mess. Still love you get snowballs on SOS. But I guess these days you'd rather forget it. Cut all your hair off, don't you regret it? What you do these days is wonderful. Except, yeah, that one track, King of East Hull. I'm asking you, you quit that bull. I'm a Taurus, mate, get it in your skull. Show no bullshit when I smell it. Know every single lie when you tell it. Don't say it ain't got bars, don't be mean. Hangman Reunion 2018.
Yeah, yeah, Hangman 2018 Reunion.
Big it up, big it up. Old dog don't want Skanksy in that bag. No, 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 cause that ain't gonna happen, cause they got beef now. They got beef now.